kids, good afternoon. How are you all? Today, welcome to day 4 session of standard 1, GIS environmental studies. Lesson 1, about myself. You all know, we are dealing with myself chapter. Yes? So, you all practicing your address, school name, friends' names, your birthday date and family members' names, saying it in a sentence you practice. My name is Chandana. I am 5 years old. I like dancing. I like reading books. My friends are Sonu, Monu and I like to play with them. My hobbies, I told already. My parents' phone number, you have to practice that also. My school name is Jessica School. I study in class 1. Like that in a sentence, you practice every day. Okay, all of you? Now, going into textbook page 10 and 11 today. Yesterday we have done lots of activity work. Yes or no? Drawing, pasting of photographs and all. Yes? And today also, some drawings are there. And some sticker work also is there. So activities are there again today also. Children all like activities. Yes or no? So yesterday I told what you have learned. Yes? We have pasted. Have you done drawing work and all? Have you done all of you children? That's great. Good. You all finished it. Okay. Have you pasted the photographs also? Very good. Then today we are going to do page 10 and 11. Now here, do you like cartoons? Children all like cartoons. Yes or no? Which cartoon do you like more? I like Tom and Jerry and Mickey Mouse, Donald Duck also. Do you want to see the Mickey Mouse? I like very much. Okay? See the Mickey Mouse here. Yes, do you like the Mickey Mouse? I like this cartoon very much and I like to draw also. Understood? Now, you, which cartoon you like? Which cartoon character? Character means like Mickey Mouse is one character. Donald Duck is another character. Bugs Bunny is another character. Pluto is a dog, is another character. Understood? Doro. This one character. Yes, Doraemon. You all like Pokemon. Yes, Bhima. Yes, you all like this character. Spider-Man is one character. Batman is another character. So, you all like this cartoons to watch. Yes, now it's time to draw. Not only watching, you have to draw the cartoon which you like. The cartoon character. The cartoon character which you like. Okay, take your parents' help. Take your parents' help and you can draw your favorite cartoon character in this box. Okay, and your favorite game. I like chess. So, I'll draw the chess here. Which game you like? You like a bat and ball or you like a cricket game or you like Ludo? Which game you like? You draw. Or you like snake and ladders. Which thing you like? You take your parents' help and you can draw these two boxes. Okay? And we have another activity also in this lesson. What is this? Every day morning you will wake up. Yes? At what time? Some children will wake up very late. But it's not good. You should sleep early and wake up early. Understood? Go to bed early and wake up early. Understood? So early to bed, early to rise. Understood? So it's very very good habit. After wake up, what you will do? You will pray 2 minutes. Yes or no? You will seek the blessing of God. Yes? And then what you will do? You will go and brush your teeth. Yes? And then you will bath. And then what you will do? You will drink milk. And then what you will do? You will eat your breakfast. Yes? Yes or no? All these activities you do. Yes? And then you will get ready to your school. Yes? Like that only. Here, sticker activity. Here, sticker activity. Paste the stickers of the objects to fill in the blanks. See here? Here, question is given and a box is given. Question is given and a box is given. Okay, first question, I brush my teeth. Second one, I dash my hair. Every day we have to comb our hair. Then only we look neat and clean. Otherwise, the hair also becomes dirty and no one will come near you. If you don't brush your teeth, no one will sit near you. Yes? It's not good habit also. You must brush your teeth twice a day. Morning and before going to bed. Yes or no? So, here one picture sticker and here combing hair picture and I eat my dash on my own. I eat my breakfast, I eat my food on my own. Yes? Coming to the next page, page number 11, I pack my lunch or bag, school bag. Mommy will help you. You are all now first standard. So, you can do on your own your things, small, small things you can do on your own. Yes? So, you can pack your bag. Yes, sir? The school bag. Then, I tie my shoelace. I tie my shoelace. Now, these stickers are given in your EVS textbook here. This is your EVS textbook. Yes? At the back of this textbook, two sticker pages are there. See? Sticker pages. At the back side of your textbook. Okay? Now, I told no. I brush my teeth, I comb my hair, I eat my food on my own, I pack up my school bag and I know how to tie my shoelace. So all these stickers, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, these 5 stickers you can pick one and you can paste neatly in the box. Okay, will you do that activity? It's very easy. Yes or no? It's very easy. You can take your mommy help also if you need. You can do on your own, I think. Okay? If the sticker is not coming, don't tear it. Don't make it dirty. So, you paste it neatly in the boxes. Okay, all of you? Okay? Now, here there is a small another activity also. This activity also you have to do with your parents' help. Understood? This is a project work like. You all know your birthday, yes? How many months are there in a year? There are 12 months, yes? You have 12 months in a year. What are the 12 months, Amy? January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November and December. So, we have 12 months. Now, how can you know the months? Have you seen the calendar anytime? This is our school calendar. Yes or no? This is our school calendar. And you ask your mommy once your calendar. Okay? And ask your mommy to show the months here. You can see the month name. Here, year name. See here, December 2020. February 2020. This is our school calendar. Yes? And in the calendar you can see, here see, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday and Saturday. There are 7 days in a week. We have 12 months and 7 days. Yes, in a week. So, we have 12 months in a year. Now, what you have to do is, for example, I have drawn a 1 month dates. Now, my birthday is in February month. So, I have drawn example chart. I have taken one white sheet and I have drawn the boxes. Understood? And when is your birthday? That month you have to draw. You have to count how many boxes are there. Now see, for February, only 28 boxes. But for December, we have 31. So 31 boxes you have to draw. Okay? Ask your mummy to help you. Ask your parents to draw the lines like boxes on a white A4 sheet. Okay? And then what you have to do is, you write numbers and days also. Understood? Like this. Days, month name, year and the numbers. Okay? If your birthday is in December, how many days you have to write? How many numbers you have to write? 31. Because in December, 31 days are there. Understood? My birthday is on February, in the month of February. So, I have wrought only 28 numbers. Because in February, we have 28 days. Understood? So, you have to make a month sheet. Okay? And you have to color the birthday date of yours. Now my birthday is February 2. So I am coloring this. Okay? You have to color the date. Highlight the date with another color. Okay? And then what you have to do? You have to decorate that paper with all things what you like. Now suppose you like the balloons. You can draw the balloons. If you like flowers, you can draw the flowers. If you like chocolates, you can cut the chocolate paper and you can paste them. Understood? You can draw like this. Chocolates, you can draw around this. Okay? See? I have drawn the toffees here. Okay. Now here, I have put some balloons. Here I put some balloons and decorated my birthday month paper. Understood? Now here and with your favorite things of pictures. You can cut them from old books also and you can paste them and make it colorful. That is also one activity you can do on your own. Okay? And you have to also answer these questions. When does your birthday fall? That means, when is your birthday? My birthday is, and you have to say the date and month. My birthday is 14th September or my birthday is 2nd February. Like that you have to say your birthday date. Second question, does your family celebrate your birthday? Does your family celebrate your birthday? It is a special occasion, I told you. Yes, you all will be waiting from the whole year for your birthday to celebrate it grand. Yes, all your family members are also happy to celebrate your birthday. Yes, so does your family members celebrate your birthday? Yes. Then third question, do you call your friends to attend your birthday celebration? Do you call for the birthday party friends also? Do you invite them? Yes, you will invite. And what your friends do that time? They come with colorful dresses. They bring lots of gifts for you. Yes? And you will cut the cake, blow the candles. Yes or no? So, you will have a big party on that day. Next one. Do you get gift from your parents? Yes, dad and mom also gives us gift. They give us blessing also. Yes or no? Yes. Do you give written gifts to your friends? Yes, in some birthday parties, we'll arrange some games and we'll give some gifts for them also in the parties. Yes or no? Yes, we do that. Which flavor do you like most in your birthday cake? See, there are so many flavored cakes. Yes or no? Some children like strawberry cake. Some children like vanilla cake. Some children like chocolate cake. Yes? Some children like pineapple pastry. Yes or no? So, all like the pastries and cakes very much. So, they want the shapes also in a different way. Butterfly shape, rainbow cake, car cake, cartoon character, Mickey Mouse cake. Yes or no? So, the children ask the parents like that. Daddy, I want vanilla cake with Mickey Mouse shape. Daddy, I want chocolate cake with a big car. Daddy, I want a tower cake, one above the other. You will ask, yes or no? So, yes, you will have a flower. Which flower you like? Which flower you like? I like vanilla, like that. You which like? Which flower do you like? Strawberry flower, chocolate flower, or vanilla flower, pineapple flower. Which one you like? You can say. Okay, these two activities you do today. Okay, all of you? This page and this activity also. On an A4 sheet you have to do this. Okay, understood all of you children? Thank you. Have a nice day.